This is Abacus, and here you see it has got an outer frame, and this has been divided into two regions. You call one as the upper one and the other one as the lower. This division is marked by a center rod, which you call it as a bar. And there is one bead above the bar and four beads below the bar. Each bead is representing a number. Each bead is representing a number. Now when the beads are away from the bar, they don't have any value. Now when you read the abacus, you say it is set to zero. There's no value in the abacus now. When you have a marked point there, which you call it as the home point, that begins the unit's rod. And towards the left of the unit rod, it goes in multiples of 10, because you know that we stick to decimal system in which we go by the multiples of 10. So this is units, then tens, then hundreds, then thousands, and so on. So in the units rod, if you move a single bead towards the bar, it gets the value of 1. We are very particular about usage of the fingers. We are very particular because this gives them the speed. That is number one. Number two, we are more concentrating on the development of the cells that are embedded on the right side, which is to be activated. You listen to our chief guest speaking, who said that those who are left hands are doing very well because they have a stimulation. You know that our brain gets stimulated through our sense organs. And there are sensory nerves and motor nerves which carry the information from the organs to the brain and also from the brain to the organs. The input for the brain has to come through your organs. So these beads are designed in such a beautiful way that when the children handle it with their fingers, the nerve endings get stimulated, which in turn stimulates the cells which are in the brain. So the left hand, when it is used, the cells in the right side are stimulated, and the right hand is used, the cells in the left side are stimulated. So we mean we are going to use only these two fingers on our right hand, which you call it as the index and the thumb. Then in the left hand, you'll be using your index finger and the middle finger to move. And these hands are used to, the right hand is used to only move the bead.